fortune and glory, here I come. Fortune and glory, here I come. Qin Shi Huangdi, the first emperor of China. Looks pretty good, all things considered. I don't think you'll be needing this.
Did you really think that a common thief would be allowed to leave the crypt with the dragon's heart? Only a true servant of Kong Tian can wield its awesome power! At last! The power of the first emperor is mine!
I nearly was until you showed up.
I guess that makes us even.
Where's Kai?
Outside. He's getting stronger every second. If we don't stop him now, we never will.
Let's go. Where did he go?
Dragon!
follow me.
And we barely got out before it all collapsed.
That's an incredible story.
Not that I have anything to show for it.
You have the undying gratitude of the Chinese people.
I'd rather have the gratitude of one person in particular.
That sounds like fun. But I can't. Kai may be gone, but the tendrils of the Black Dragon still remain. I have much work to do. But it can wait until tomorrow.
But Indy, we were supposed to meet with Lao She to talk to him about that Nurhachi job.
Lao She can wait.